The Great War ended 30 years ago. Our elders tell stories of a glorious civilization, of people with myths of humanity everlasting, who hurl themselves into the void of space.